And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. Former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. It's the Blades and they take on Juniors.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here. Attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
Rijkaard. Aouar. Bruno Fernandes. And the lineup for the home side. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Ferland Mendy plays with Joao Cancelo in the fullback positions. And they line up with just... They had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Son. Chances on. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
And the advantage accrues to the... Well, it could be on for him here. And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. So underway again, and that should shake up the Blades. Can they find a response now? Foul there, free kick awarded. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Untidy in possession. Mane. Cleared away. Mane. Aouar. Now Son. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, they've lost it. Weighted ball from Aubameyang. And now waiting to pounce. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Getting in there to intercept. Mane. Big chance to get them on terms. Good stop from the keeper. The concession of a corner here. Over it comes. Well, not the best clearance. Danger averted for now. Ndombele. Good defending. De Bruyne. Aubameyang. Possibility for Aubameyang. He was certainly in. The chance was there, but credit has to go to the defender, Lee.
Well, part of a defender's job is to put players off doing their job, and that's exactly what they do there. It's a decent effort in the end, but under pressure.
Sterling. It's with Alan. Aubameyang. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Well, not deemed to be a bookable offence, but still it probably entered the referee's mind. Salah. Cutting the ball back. Alan. And Sterling has it. Happy to take on the shot. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Could be. It could be up for grabs. Mane, and very deftly cut out. An encouraging move from Juniors, this. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. All parts of the team working really well. The defence is solid, midfield creating chances, and the forwards look really, really lively.
Crisp tackling. And he read it well. Werner. Aubameyang. And Aubameyang trying to feed it through. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped? Mohamed Salah. So 2-0 now. Stones. Breaking at pace. End product or not. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Houssem Aouar read it magnificently and intercepted. Timo Werner. The Blades come away with it. Mane. What can the Blades do from this position? Chance here! I don't think the goalkeeper will be complaining about poor finishing like that, Lee.
No, it's not about the goalkeeper. It's about that poor effort. That really is awful.
Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Has eyes for goal! And the keeper showing tremendous command.
Well, that's woken the crowd up. They sense something now. Maybe it's the goal they all want.
And clears the danger. Aouar. Now Mane. Perfect challenge. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And back at business, it really was a breathtaking first half performance by juniors. Will we see more of the same in the second 45? Stones. Alan. De Bruyne. Werner. Oh, he's given it away. Aouar. Son. Determined defending. Sterling. De Bruyne. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will they profit from this situation? Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Rijkaard. Chance to reduce the arrears. And the ball is in the net. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Sadio Mane all alone here. And just the header that was required. The goal they were in search of. So the game continues, and you can feel following that last goal for the Blades that the belief has returned. Aubameyang. And a strong tackle. Son. And take it away. Very creative from the Blades. Well, they couldn't keep possession. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. De Bruyne. Well, the keeper should grab hold of it. Bruno Fernandes. Mane. Son. Bruno Fernandes. And the problem not completely solved.
A good effective pressure high up the pitch.
Son. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. And return to Sterling. Could cross it in here. Alan. Here's De Bruyne. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. And it is going to be a junior's corner. What can they do with the set piece? And firing it at high class defending right on the goal line. Oh, a moment of pure class. Has to catch it perfectly. And didn't he just? Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Oh, a lovely ball. Chance, Kevin De Bruyne. Just couldn't get it through.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Really good goalkeeping. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, that is how to play advantage. The timing was perfect. It had to be. Sterling. Aubameyang. Has eyes for goal. In it goes. A three-goal cushion. And you truly sense it's a matter of how many. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Werner. Good junior's move in the making. And just like that, they've lost possession. Son. Great ball from Son. An intelligent interception. Rijkaard. The tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Well, following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's missed time more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
Oh, good strike! And the free kick delivery, so very close.
Well, he'll think it's in. From that angle, it's just wide.
Oh, given away, Raheem Sterling. Son. An alert piece of defending. Throw-ins given. Son. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Mane. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Not a particularly strong challenge. Sterling. And there to intervene. Mane. Outrageously skillful. It's still alive. And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Mane, not quite accurate enough. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors' lead.
Yeah, fairly comfortable in the end, wasn't it? Thought they controlled the middle of the park for most.
The advantage. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
And the lineup for the home side. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Rafael Varane plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Sadio Mane starts with Ousmane Dembele in the wide positions. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Okocha. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Alisson begins in goal. Mohamed Salah plays with Raheem Sterling out wide. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. And a fine tackle. Well, really big news here because N'Golo Kanté is making his long-awaited debut. Lee, what should we be keeping an eye out for?
Well, they were looking a bit thin in the middle of the park. They had to reinforce in that area, and it's a good bit of business for me. Be interesting to see how he settles in with his new teammates. It can take a little time, but hopefully he'll get off to a good start today.
Can they create something from here? Can he get them the lead? Well, potential danger. Must take the lead here, but it can't get all the way through. Salah will know that the pass needed to be slightly better. See some progress with the ball at his feet. Possession changing hands. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Salah. How about the cross? Werner. Useful looking ball. And foiled only by... the crossbar. Not a good pass. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? Aubameyang. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Mane. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Okocha. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Has he got away with one there? Yellow card. Didn't fool the keeper. The concession of a corner here. And now the delivery. Well, really stout defending there. Off the line. Not giving him a moment's peace. The high press was very... Oh, surely! Well, he's apparently veered into an offside position. Untidy on the ball there, Nelson Semedo. He read the situation defensively and did his job. N'Golo Kanté. De Bruyne. Juniors might be able to cash in. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper. Well, they've simply got to play better. They can't keep conceding chances at the back. They've dodged another one. The crowd are letting them know about it as well, urging them on to try and improve themselves.
De Bruyne. Here's Salah. Just cutting off the supply. Okocha. Hadji. Well, the pass not finding its target. Pressing high to win the ball. Timo Werner. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Well, they couldn't keep it.
Aouar.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's little between these two teams. It's been a real tight, cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little, that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
Sissoko. Mane. Okocha. Houssem Aouar. Now Sissoko. Okocha. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. De Bruyne. Now with Aubameyang. Joe Gomez. Nelson Semedo has it. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And there to intervene. Sterling. Werner with it now. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Hadji. Okocha has it. They're showing good defensive judgment. And with that, the first half draws to a close. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Conte. Salah. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough, just looking for that decisive pass. JJ Okocha. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Timo Werner. Aubameyang. Well, not hard to read that pass. Hadji. Okocha. Now with Hadji. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. And he read it well. And he's made headway. And it's there for him. Clean through he was then. But he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Happy to take on the shot and putting his body on the line. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Mane. That's how to rob them of possession. De Bruyne. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. And return to Aubameyang. Sterling. Hadji. Half an hour remaining then. Oh, nice work to get past his opponents. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
The visitors have had total control of possession, but they have to create more. They have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Read it well. Salah. Aubameyang. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well, now that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Could take the lead. And a goal! Just like that, they're as they kick off again. 2-1 the current state of affairs. What a shocking pass, really.
Salah.
It did look on for them, but not to be. So 20 minutes to go. Nelson Semedo. Sadio Mane now. Aouar. He made it look simple, really. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. All hands on deck. Aubameyang! And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Gomez. Hadji. JJ Okocha. Losing possession here. Mane. It's with Aouar. Mane intercepting it intelligently. Sterling has lost custody of it. Aouar. Masterful. There could be trouble here. He's already been cautioned. Okocha. Dembele. And it's with Hadji. Sissoko. Houssem Aouar. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. And he read it superbly.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's being recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. What a vital intervention. There to take it away. And Mohamed Salah now. This could square the game. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. De Bruyne. N'Golo Conte. Aubameyang. Now Conte. Could be. Oh, a goal! That levels it in the closing phase of this game. Number 23, Kevin. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Aouar. On the attack, is there to be late drama? Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned. Well, Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek, as always. Pleasure to be here, I have to say.
It has to be! And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. The opening goal of the game then. Chance to attack using wit. De Bruyne. And here's Alan. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Alan. De Bruyne. Well, he could run onto it here. Well, the pressure from his opponent was telling. Kleiber. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? Neymar. And back with Neymar. Can he put it away? And he's gone and scored to level it again. So, a level contest. 1-1. And space for them here on the flank. Khedira. Sam Aouar. And here's Rafinha. And he's in an offside position. That's what you call defending from the front. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Read it well. Nelson Semedo. Another free kick awarded by the referee. Sterling. Khedira. Oh, he's lost possession. And he might be through here. Well, off the bar and out of play. Close.
Yeah, close indeed. Technique, just leaning back a little bit. That's why it goes so high.
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Alas, a wild, wild attempt.
Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed.
Not a very good challenge, and he skips past. Real chance. And he opted for subtlety with the chip. Just over.
Well, I wouldn't take the chip on, but he did. He's a bit unlucky, to be honest with you, Derek.
Neymar. And that's destined to run all the way through to the keeper. Really good high press. Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Well, he's done really well with his angles there. Good reactions too. Well, the host dominating possession. It really has been impressive. They have set the tempo. They've used their possession to create chances. They just need the icing on the cake now.
It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. Rafinha, Mendy, just the clearance that was needed. Yeah.
and space to cross it.
Teammate and support. Will he finish? Oh yes, it's gone in, and now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
So the action continues. Let's see if juniors have the wherewithal to square the game.
Werner.
And now Sterling. Dangerous looking attack. And now Alan. Conte.
He had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper.
And on to Robin.
It is a decent looking attack here. Neymar. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Mendy. It needs an accurate cross. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Oh, great defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Salah will know that the pass needed to be slightly better. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Alan.
And return to Alan. Werner.
And now Sterling. Really getting stuck in.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Serge Gnabry. With Aouar. Dybala. Now Mane. Khedira. Mendy. Crisp tackling. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Well, the keeper not thinking it through.
Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is.
Conte.
Lozano. No real conviction in the challenge.
Chance to reduce the arrears.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
De Bruyne. Aubameyang. Sterling has it. Carrasco. Pivotal moment defensively. And De Bruyne firing it over. Not messing around with that clearance. Carrasco. It might be on for them. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Aubameyang. Oh, superb skill. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Put in by De Bruyne. Oh, you could see he was feeling the pressure, but gave it a go anyway. Not close, though.
Well, it was definitely worth the chance, just got the technique a little bit off.
Mendy.
Serge Gnabry. Aouar. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Has someone to play it to. Gnabry, can they cover up? And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens. Well, as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. And the ruling is offside here. Poor pass under no real pressure. Aubameyang. Oh, big chance! Defending of the highest class to stop him. Dybala. And unable to keep the ball. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. Is this the moment? A goal! An exceptional performance this! Four to the good now! A glut of goals, 5-1 it is.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers, and really has been a dominant performance.
Giving the ball away. Beautifully weighted ball. Smuggled away. Mendy. Aouar. And it might be. And tipping it over the crossbar. Corner given. The delivery courtesy of Dybala. And the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions.
Giving it a try. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? 10 minutes left for play in this match. Mane might be able to set up the chance. Can he keep his composure? The concession of a corner here. Played into the centre of the box. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. So a throw in here. Gnabry. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Really closing him down. An authoritative challenge. Serge Gnabry. Gnabry. safe pair of hands did his job. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Are being pressed here. An effective challenge. Asking a lot to score from there. Goalkeeper's ball. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. It's Rovers and they take on Juniors.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. All that work in the week, all that chat in the dressing room, all that stops now. It's put your game face on, get down to it. I'm really looking forward to this one.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Rafael Varane plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. And the main striker is Paulo Dybala. Well, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Alisson begins in goal. John Stones starts alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. And leading the attack today is Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Juniors moving productively. Can he find the angle? And a goal kick is the outcome. It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, we're rightly going to focus on Raheem Sterling, as today will be his 250th appearance.
He's one of my favourite players in the league. You tick all the boxes around him: skill, desire, hunger, an absolute manager's and fans' dream. I really love watching him.
Nelson Semedo. He's got the right idea with that pass. Chance to finish. And still danger here. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. Ruud Gullit.
On the ball, Luis Suarez.
Well read to put an end to that attack. De Bruyne. And now with Aubameyang. Well, not giving him any breathing room.
Great challenge, he got nothing but ball.
Just couldn't get it through.
Dybala.
And now Rashford. Well, timed his challenge magnificently.
Useful looking position, you've got to say. Trying to chisel a chance out of it.
Salah. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Not a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. Brilliant piece of skill. Rashford couldn't keep it.
N'Golo Conte.
Salah.
De Bruyne now. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
De Bruyne. Gomez now. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Rovers come away with it.
Martial. Suarez.
Kleiber.
Dybala just couldn't keep it.
Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Oh, terrific pass.
Can he open them up here? What a vital intervention.
Really good high press.
Aubameyang. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Marcus Rashford. Won it back. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang's well-timed pass here.
And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside.
Rashford. Dybala.
And no luck keeping possession.
And a fantastic diving save. Corner kick played in.
Well, strongly fisted away. Difficult to stop him.
Nelson Semedo. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Martial.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just testing each other out tactically. It's fascinating. Who will buckle first?
De Bruyne. Conte has it. De Bruyne threading it through. And it might be Conte.
And there it is, the half-time whistle.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Really good interception.
De Bruyne.
And now with Aubameyang.
Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Defenders need to cover. Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere.
De Bruyne.
Alert defending.
Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them.
Suarez.
Now with Rashford. And he read it superbly.
Aubameyang. He made it look simple, really.
And a throw-in it's going to be.
Kulit. On the ball, Luis Suarez.
And Rovers pushing forward with options available.
And the goal is his from Luis Suarez to give his team a massive fillip.
So juniors restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? And a throw-in forthcoming.
Aubameyang.
And Mohamed Salah now. Giving it a try. And no worries for the goalkeeper.
Suarez.
Mendy.
Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Can they stop it going in?
Not a time for composure on the ball.
Mendy.
Rashford.
High marks for Rovers so far, and now a corner.
The delivery courtesy of Dybala.
And the danger's still on. Not a time for cool heads.
Joe Gomez.
De Bruyne.
And fed forwards. He's got space.
De Bruyne.
Here's Salah. Pulls it back, and the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger.
Well, they've just got to keep pushing, Derek. They're certainly creating.
Enough chances, that'll please the coach.
As you can see from the stats, chance after chance, a goal has to come.
Well, a promising move this from Rovers.
Ruud Gullit.
Now with Robin. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Well, far from the ideal pass.
Gullit. He's lost it.
Timo Werner. Top class defending. And breaking at pace with menace. Rashford. They need to get bodies back. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Carrasco. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Lozano. Well, they've lost possession of the ball.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Just 10 minutes to go. Excellent defending. And on to Robin. Magnificent defending. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Carrasco. This could level it. Really digging in at the back. But still the opportunity. Gullit. Couldn't hang on to it. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. They've lost it. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Oh, he's through here! Teammate available. Oh, it looked as though he might be through. Not so. Lozano. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. He's in here. Going for the dink. What late excitement. And the match is level. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. And that is that, the final score here, and it ends in a draw. Lee, what do you think the visitors will feel about what they put into the game?
Well, Derek, carrying out the game plan right to the 90th minute is always a great idea. They knew they would get another couple of chances, and it all works out. And
on the ball, Luis. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. I'm sure both coaches will want their players to start with a real zip in their play, really show the opposition what they're in for. That could lead to fireworks. Let's hope so.
Well, just the tackle that was needed. This is how it looks for the home side. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there. And that's sound goalkeeping. And it's gone behind for the corner. And firing it into the area. But he did his job defensively. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make it. Well, just went a bit too early, offside. De Jong. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Salah. Masterful piece of foiling, and very deftly cut out. Unable to keep the ball that time. N'Golo Kanté. Decent position for juniors to be in. Oh, lovely ball. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. De Jong. Saint-Maximin has it. Saint-Maximin. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And the goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time. Alan. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Conte. Nelson Semedo. On to Werner. De Bruyne. Salah. Opportunity it is. Well, the opening goal of the night comes from Kevin De Bruyne.
For the visitors.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. De Jong. Mendy has it. Fernando Hierro. Frankie de Jong. Ball with Maxima. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. This could be the equaliser. It's still alive. In it goes at the second time of asking. But the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Conte. Strong, clean challenge from Hierro. Nelson Semedo. Junior's moving productively. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Timo Werner. Given the position he was in, he's not going to be especially pleased with himself.
Well, he took the chance with power. Not always the best option.
Well, nothing comes of it. Bergkamp. Well, far from the ideal pass. A really sumptuous ball. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Plenty of running room in the wide position. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it.
Difficult to stop him.
Can he give them the advantage? Well, just narrowly wide of the post that time.
Carrasco. Carrasco. Bergkamp.
Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity.
Alan. Good junior's move in the making. And dispossessed. And intercepts again. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Saint-Maximin. And he read it well. Now, can they create something?
He's in behind the defence here. Can he convert? Excellent block by Thiago Silva.
And a poor ball.
Alan.
There to win it back. Well, they couldn't keep possession.
Werner. Can they forge ahead? And it's come off the keeper.
Well, they can keep possession of it now.
The first half here comes to an end.
I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, he stepped up to the plate to get that goal to put his team on equal terms. Can he produce a winner in this second?
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Alan.
And now Kevin De Bruyne.
Werner.
De Bruyne.
Firing it towards goal. An example of a goalkeeper on top of his game, Lee.
Well, that is genius. Absolutely genius.
Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground.
Adama.
Werner. Will he find the net? And the ball is loose. Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Walker.
Mendy has it.
De Jong. Alexander Arnold. Walker now.
Saint-Maximin.
Guardiola. Possession changing hands.
Alan.
Sterling has it. Good tackle, taken away.
Saint-Maximin.
Oh, they've lost it.
Ball with Saint-Maximin.
Giving the ball away.
De Bruyne. And he's made headway. Chance maybe. under real pressure defensively. Will they pay the price? Really important tackle.
Sam Maximan.
Well, it could be on for him here. And begging to be put away. He had to score, and he does.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And doesn't he make the finish look easy? Waltzes around the keeper with consummate ease. It's brilliant.
Well, Derek, the tactics for both sides are simple. Attack. They're both trying to win the game, creating chances. It's a brilliant game.
Not much time to make up his mind. Did well to win the ball back. Werner.
A mischievous effort. Oh, that is a moment of pure quality. A goal for football lovers to enjoy the world over. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked?
Salah. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here.
Lost possession.
And Sterling has it.
Salah!
Wide of the target, and he's going to be disappointed.
Disappointed? Wow, it's a shocker. He should be doing a lot better than that.
Werner. And Salah! Keeper getting the touch.
Well, able to survive that attacking push.
Good movement. Carrasco prepared to fire.
Well, he took care of it defensively. Could be a chance to break here.
De Bruyne.
Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Dennis Bergkamp.
Well, they have the ball once more.
Werner. Here's De Bruyne.
Ten minutes left for play in this match.
Well, time is against them. They have work to do.
This could level it. And thwarting his opponent in the... Well, it might still work out for them.
Well, the pressure is building. Surely they would get back into this. The fans think so. Just listen to them. Well, the goalkeeper's kept his team in this. They really have got a chance now. Can they go up the other end and get one? He's doing his bit at the back.
Excellent defending. And he read it superbly.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
It's still there for him. It's wholehearted defending and the concession of a corner here. And foiled only by the crossbar.
Conte. In possession, Adama.
N'Golo Conte.
And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute.
Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. And now he must score. And a goal! That's his brace!
And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors. The journey home is going to be a pleasant one.
Thank you. Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here. Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Rashford unable to hold it. Marcus Rashford. De Bruyne. Timo Werner is one away from that elusive 300 goals mark. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Still a chance. Danger averted for now.
Well, Derek, I think that should have been the first goal of the game. Great goalkeeping, wasn't it?
Alan. And return to De Bruyne. He's in behind. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. The opening goal of the game then. Marcus Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Sterling. In possession, Adama. Aubameyang. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Couldn't grab hold of it. Sterling. And very deftly cut out. Federico Valverde. And Rashford. And now they have the ball back. And that's an important intervention. And they are on the move again. Big chance! Just couldn't get it through. Rashford. Rashford! And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. And over comes the corner. Raphael Varane. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Nelson Semedo. Conte now. De Bruyne. And Mohamed Salah now. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, he was so sharp, the goalkeeper there, wasn't he? What a wonderful save.
He succeeded in getting his fist to it. He'll try his luck here. Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike. Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Bruno Fernandes. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. And he's taken it away. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Roy Keane. And Best has it. Rashford. And back with Felix. Rashford.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession.
He's in here. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No one's stopping him, apparently.
Well,
there it is. 3-1, the current scoreline here. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? N'Golo Kanté. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. And the free kick from long range. He didn't miss by much, Lee.
No, I thought the ball would be coming into the box, but long range free kick, he's had a go.
James Tavernier. Bruno Fernandes has it. Joe Gomez. Rafael Varane. And Best has it. And a creative look about this. Couldn't hang on to it. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Aubameyang. Robbed them. Oh, a lovely ball. And he's through. Oh, a finish of real class. No wonder he's celebrating. Take a bow. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. He's given it away. De Bruyne. Nelson Semedo. It's with Alan. Decent position for juniors to be in. N'Golo Kanté. Mastery of the passing game. Chance to finish. It's opened up for him. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Bruno Fernandes. João Félix. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. And winning it back. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Losing possession here. Salah. Opportunity it is. Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Marcus Rashford. Real chance. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Excellent defending. On attacking possibilities. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Nelson Semedo. Salah will know that the pass needed to be slightly better. They've lost it. De Bruyne. And they've won possession again. Counter-attacking very much an option. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Rashford. Take it away. He's going forward well here. De Bruyne. And there to intervene. Really good high press. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
The hosts have really controlled possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Rashford. On the ball, Joao Felix. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Nelson Semedo. Conte has it. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang did well to win the ball back. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Bruno Fernandes. Careless in possession. De Bruyne. Now can they counter clinically? Well, that pass easy on the eye. He might profit from here, you know. Oh, football for...
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. It's Wanderers and they take on Juniors.
Yeah, thanks Derek. All that work in the week, all that chat in the dressing room, all that stops now. It's put your game face on, get down to it. I'm really looking forward to this one.
It's a corner, and it still could be dangerous, and a chance for them to nudge in front, and a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game. 1-0 then.
Son. Intercepting it intelligently. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Marcus Rashford. Well, time does tend to move quickly in football. Seems like only yesterday he was signing for the club, but today it's his 100th appearance, Lee.
Well, consistency, that's what the boy brings to this squad. Every week he churns out the performances. He's there when the team's playing well. He's also there when the team's not playing so well. The fans absolutely love this lad.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. Sterling, but he's been a bit casual in possession. Son. Rashford. Well read to ease the pressure. Grafenberg. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Really getting stuck in. Joe Gomez. Excellent vision. Opportunity in the wide area. Salah! Oh, he's missed the chance to extend their advantage.
Oh, a golden opportunity to really put the game to bed.
Lewandowski. No real conviction in the challenge. Son. Can he get them level? And he's got him scored to level it again. So, a level contest. 1-1. Werner. De Bruyne. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Werner, and a very good challenge. And the intervention, a good one by Stones. Strong but fair tackle. Werner, it did look on for them, but not to be. De Bruyne. Conte has it. An encouraging move from juniors, this. Werner. And return to De Bruyne. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Ryan Grafenberg. Sissoko. Rashford. Excellent defending. And he read it well, intercepting it. And Lewandowski running with the ball authoritatively. Good defending to prevent the chance. De Bruyne. Good junior's move in the making. De Bruyne. Pulls it back. Superb save from the keeper.
Well, that's what you're paying for. Defenders defend. Goalkeepers make saves like that.
Put in by De Bruyne. It might still be problematic. Conte. Can they forge ahead? Very much run of the mill as saves go. And a chance for him on the flank. Can he play it in? Son. And still trying to get the shot off. Can he give them the lead? Well, he did his job defensively. Van Bergen. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Celebrate on
back of that.
So the game continues. Will there be a quick answer from juniors?
And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Sissoko. Ryan Grafenberg.
Now Son.
Lewandowski.
And given away. Is it going to end up being productive for them?
And so it is. The first half story has been written. Well, one thing we'd have to say about Marcus Rashford in that first half, very difficult to subdue. Lee, what did you think of what you saw from him?
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
So the second half underway and juniors trailing. Will they be able to pick it up a notch or two? Grafenberg. Juniors might be able to cash in. De Bruyne. Possession one. Sissoko. Lewandowski now. Son. Possession lost by Wanderers. N'Golo Conte. Sterling. Well, it's one pass after another. And a poor ball. Lewandowski. And Lewandowski moving through the gears. Grafenberg. Son. And now Rashford. Under real pressure here.
Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity.
Salah. Poor pass.
Skipping away and return to Son. Can he find the angle? Good defending to prevent the chance.
And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there?
Werner.
Not a good pass.
On.
Wanderers now in potentially a dangerous position.
It's there for him.
And Lewandowski running with the ball authoritatively. Oh, great defending. De Bruyne showing good defensive judgment. Well, that's how.
To break the spirit of the attacker. Substitution time it is. Carrasco. And now Kevin De Bruyne.
Lozano. Well, a really single-minded piece of defence.
And caught by the keeper.
Sissoko. Marcus Rashford. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, it fizzled out. Alan.
Jerome Boateng comes up with the ball.
Throw-ins given. Timo Werner. Werner. Extremely sloppy in possession. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Werner. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Individual brilliance.
He's in behind the defence here.
And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper.
Still a chance.
Good movement. Well, possibilities in the centre.
He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
Sissoko. Lewandowski now. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Went in strongly, decisively.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Lewandowski.
Oh, he's through here. Ready to fire. He had to score, and he does.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. No, high quality defending. Carrasco. Alan. Could pull one back here. He can't hold on to it.
Oh, a goal to reduce the deficit. My goodness, that gets the pot boiling. It's not over yet.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Son. Sissoko. Mastery of the passing game. Intercepting it intelligently. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. N'Golo Conte. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. De Bruyne. And now Alan. Carrasco. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the story here, Lee.
Oh, Derek, play right to the end. Just when you think the game is over, that's when you should be switching the turbo concentration button on. It happens so often. Losing like that will really hurt.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here, attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
Nelson Semedo, and now Alan, can he put them ahead? Well, body in the way. Hernandez, it's with Gonzalo Higuain, chances on, it's still alive, is it going to be? He was staring right at an open goal, Lee, but could not finish.
Well, I'm not a goal scorer, but even I would have put that one in.
A move of promise on the flank. Sterling. And the referee says corner. Kick. And they've been getting two substitutes warmed up and both will come on here. Put in by De Bruyne. We've got to keep a very close eye on Mohamed Salah, as today will be his 50th appearance for the club, Lee.
Well, I can remember his first one as if it was 5 minutes ago.
Opportunity it is. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded. But as good as the move is, the goalkeeper has had an absolute shocker. Beaten at his near post, terrible.
The opening goal of the game then. High quality defending. Moving it forward. An authoritative challenge. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. De Bruyne. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. De Bruyne. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. De Bruyne. Not too fussy in clearing his lines.
De Bruyne. Aubameyang. Here's Salah. Oh, keeper in control. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And De Bruyne firing it over. I'm trying to build a head of steam. Another corner it'll be. And firing it into the area. Well, he'll be a bit deflated following that effort, but he was being tightly marked. Virgil van Dijk. Dybala. De Bruyne. An encouraging move from Juniors, this. De Bruyne. Here's Salah. A wonderful intervention. Conte. It's with Dybala. Defensive resilience to shut them down.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. Can they use that possession to get back into this game? Can they produce an equaliser? Creating openings is not a problem. Can they put one away?
Salah. Conte. Real danger. Possession one. Luis Hernandez. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Ryan Grafenberg. Lost possession. Salah. And he was in the right place to intercept. Conte. Alan. Well read to put an end to that attack. Higuain. And he keeps going. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. De Bruyne. De Bruyne. Conte. Big chance. And Varane foiling them. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Nelson Semedo. Taking the infield route. De Bruyne. Aubameyang. And he's got a score to level it again.
Well, here's the replay, and they always look better when they hit the crossbar. Just look at the power on that. What a great goal, in off the bar.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Oh, they have it again. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick.
Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. There's a wonderfully old-fashioned striking quality about Gonzalo Higuain. Lee, how would you assess his performance?
Wow, he's simply the difference between these two sides. All the eyes will be on him for this second half. Can he get the hat-trick?
So the second half underway and Juniors trailing. Will they be able to pick it up a notch or two? Sterling. Crossing possibilities. Well, not great defending. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Loves to attack from the wide areas. Aubameyang. Here's De Bruyne. Oh, just mistimed his run, and the flag going up. Dybala. It's with Gonzalo Higuain. Dybala. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Asking a lot to score from there. Goalkeeper's ball. Conte. Alan. Moving the ball effectively. Couldn't hang on to it. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And still danger here. Can he convert? And a goal it is. The keeper really not far. To the equation.
Goal for the visitors. Number 23, Kevin De Bruyne.
Dybala. A glorious chance. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Alan. Dybala. Can they hit on the break? Oh, big chance. A mischievous effort. Oh, football finesse at its very best. You can't argue with that finish. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Werner. And return to De Bruyne. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Dybala. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, it fizzled out. Timo Werner. Conte now. Well, he likes to run at them. De Bruyne could pull one back here. Still possibilities. So 20 minutes to go. Werner getting in there to take it away. Now let's see if something comes of this. And unable to keep the ball. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You could just see him testing it out.
Chance to reduce the arrears. Raheem Sterling has done it. Well, it's one thing knowing what he can do. It's another thing altogether attempting to stop him. So the game continues, and you can feel on the back of that last goal the belief has returned for Juniors. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Promising looking ball. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back.
Werner.
And a throw in forthcoming.
Nelson Semedo.
Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. And the referee blows for a foul. Alan.
Werner.
Here's De Bruyne. A really vital interception.
And you don't want to lose possession there. Pivotal moment defensively.
There to take it away.
This could square the game. And it has. Such late excitement. And no wonder they're jumping for joy as we speak. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride.
And just failed to keep the ball in play that time.
On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Oh, he's through here! Defending of the highest class to stop him. Higuain.
So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said.
Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball.
And that is that, the final score here, and it ends in a draw. Lee, what do you think the visitors will feel about what they've put into the game?
Well, that's a great sign for any coach. The team kept believing right to the very end. Mental strength was good, very impressive. And about right, the scoreline for me.